Madhur Bhandarkar's journey with 10 years started with Chandni Bar. As a filmmaker, I always wanted to make a comedy. Dil Toh Bachcha Hai Ji is a very simple, very contemporary today's subject. This is not the right time to start heroine. Not on hold, but it's completely shelved. Kareena had problem because Kareena feels there's a lot of realism in her life which I have infused in the film.
Right.
Hi, this is Madhur Bhandarkar and you're watching BollywoodHungama.com.
We have with us the National Award winning director Madhur Bhandarkar, who's all set to proclaim Dil Toh Bachcha Hai Ji. Wonderful to have you on Bollywood Hungama, first of all, sir.
Thank you.
Nahi chahiye paisa aaram. There's nothing bigger than love.
So, phir cheers. Hum teeno ki love story ke naam.
When you saw the first promo of Dil Toh Bachcha Hai Ji, the question comes to mind immediately ki, here's a director who has made films like Page 3, Corporate, and Chandni Bar, and Fashion, known for serious subjects. Now he is doing something totally else, which could have been done by other people as well.
I don't want to get always typecast in one particular genre of cinema. Page 3, Corporate, Traffic Signal, or a Jail. Definitely there was seriousness. It had its own element of character in the film. But I thought ki Madhur Bhandarkar's journey with 10 years started with Chandni Bar and Jail. All the movies in between which came, which got a lot of recognition, box office success, critical acclaim, and national awards. But as a filmmaker, I always wanted to make a comedy, which is again, when people say Madhur Bhandarkar is making a rom-com or a comedy, it's not buffoonery comedy, it is not over-the-top comedy, it is not something slapstick. Dil Toh Bachcha Hai Ji is a very simple, very contemporary today's subject. Everybody can relate to it. When you can see, okay, I know this kind of character, this kind of...
But Madhur Ji, we have heard this before, that everyone can relate to it. When it comes to Madhur Bhandarkar, it's something else. You have done films like Chandni Bar, which I don't think too many people can do. You have done films like Page 3, which created an idiom of itself.
Traffic Signal.
To take out...
Traffic Signal is another. I'm talking about Page 3 because I think Page 3 is something that you started off with, yeah, in terms of the kind of, I think, in a way, trilogy of cinema that you started off with. And to take up a subject and to create a certain subject and that goes on to win national awards. So when Madhur Bhandarkar does something of this sort, it thoda sa different lagta hai.
I agree with it because obviously I have a baggage of 10 years, a decade, and it can't be completely fizzle out so soon. Obviously there is a people who say, why Madhur, you are making a rom-com or a comedy kind of a genre, you should stick to your genre of cinema. As a filmmaker, for me it's a challenge, definitely, because a lot of filmmakers, they don't want to leave the space which they are comfortable in it. They don't want to do something very different, because they know this is not my area. So, but as a filmmaker, I just felt that okay, let me try, let me give a shot to it, let me see how successful I become in it.
I will agree with what you're saying, that you wanted to do something different, because when we saw Jail, there is a perception that we are seeing the similar kind of characters of Madhur Bhandarkar's cinema that we've seen in his earlier films, like say, Page 3 and Corporate and Fashion. We're seeing something similar sort of, we can just kind of predict the trajectory as well. So in a way, if you're trying something different, maybe in a way you're reinventing yourself as well. Is it a proper way of looking at that?
Yeah, you can say, but it is not about what people think about it. I'm going to say people definitely, like I said, as a filmmaker, I should have a right to make a comedy also, a love story also. At this particular time, I just felt it, okay, let's make a comedy. Because people who know closely, they know I have a good flair of comedy sense. I got a good humor. I keep laughing at myself and other people also joke on the set and all. And yeah, obviously, I just felt it, okay, the kind of realistic cinema I made, so many cinemas. I said, enough. Now for a time, let me take a break and make a colorful film.
You also said as a director, who's a very female-oriented director. I think some actresses have given some of their best performances in your films, be it Tabu in Chandni Bar and Priyanka Chopra in Fashion, and Bipasha Basu was fantastic in Corporate, Konkana in Page 3, Ravina Tandon in Satta. So that's quite a... At times, do you feel that it's a baggage to carry as well? Because generally, it's a hero-dominated industry.
Exactly.
And still, your films have worked with the box office as well.
As a filmmaker, I never sit across and think about gender-wise. Okay, these are my films to be male-oriented, or these are my section to be female-oriented. I just go by instinct. At that particular time, I just felt it. Okay, after Jail, I would have thought of making a woman-centric cinema. But I said, no, come on, let's make a film which is completely pleasant, eye-pleasing, completely a slice of life movie, completely. One is going through what I was, that is Ajay Devgan's character. He's chasing a 21-year-old girl. Imran Hashmi is a very Casanova type of person who's a gym instructor, but he's completely dependent on girls who doesn't believe in romance and love and all. Where Omi Vaidya have a character which who's very idealistic, lot of positiveness, and who believes in love completely. So three characters under one roof, they come and how they interact. And the whole reaction between them, what happens with their love story. I think that's very interesting code which will stuck to the audience.
Your film is releasing, but at the same time, the kind of curiosity which is there for a film which you haven't started, and people still don't know when you are starting and whether your script is ready or not, is Heroine. A lot of speculation on Twitter, like all the time I get so many tweets that Kareena Kapoor, what is she doing? She should be doing something like Heroine. Honestly, because she is a very good actress.
She has
done films like Dev and Chameli and so many films as an actress as she has shown over there. And people would want to see her in Heroine. We've spoken to her as well and she says that the script is not ready. I've spoken to Kareena a couple of times for Heroine. What is the current status of that?
See, at this position, which I'm putting in the status quo of the film, I would say Heroine has been shelved. I have shelled the film because right now, definitely, I was into my zone of rom-com and making Dil Toh Bachcha Hai Ji. So I didn't have that right time to sit across the script. Script is tentatively ready, but not fully. But when I revisited the script, I'm going to say in between, I went to see the script. I've read a lot of work to be done. The graph of the film, of the actress' life, is superb. It's one of my very closest films to my heart. Very real, very hard-hitting, mind-blowing performances. But at this point, because Heroine, like you said, the media hyped so much Heroine completely. So I said, this is not the right time to start Heroine. My concentration was completely on Dil Toh Bachcha Hai shooting and the post and the promotion and everything. So last 1.5 months back, it came in the newspapers also, okay, I have shelved the film. At this moment, it is not on hold, but it's completely shelved. After Dil Toh Bachcha Hai release, then let me take a call, what should I make? Not necessary Heroine.
Okay, so you may make it?
I may make it in 6 months, 1 year, or maybe after 6 years also. So I really don't know.
On your priority right
it's,
now?
It's absolutely not, because I'm a person who, at that particular time, that subject excited me, I wanted to make. If that doesn't happen, then it's very difficult for me to get over there.
So what are you doing next after Dil
Toh Bachcha? I don't know. It's very difficult for me to, right now, Dil Toh Bachcha is 28th January releasing. Then obviously I see the reaction, how it is, what people thought about the film. Through 3-4 days you go into introspection. Then let's see what to make. So it's too, right now it's completely Dil Toh Bachcha Hai Ji.
Okay, that's interesting. In a way it's breaking news that Heroine has been shelved, because I think the way the story was coming out, that it's partly based on Marilyn Monroe's life and those kind of stories which had been doing
that. There was a lot of speculation. Some people said Marilyn Monroe's life, some people said that Kareena had problem because Kareena feels there's a lot of realism in her life which I have infused in the film.
Right.
Those
right.
kind of rumors also came, but there's no rumors. There's nothing like that about it, about her life or Marilyn Monroe's life. It's basically a lot of things has fiction to it and a lot of things which has real to it, but it's nothing to base on Kareena's life or anybody's life.
I'm sure that actresses like Priyanka Chopra and Kangana Ranaut and Tabu and Konkana, they'd love to work with you once again. So
definitely, see, I would also love to work with them, but I always feel it's all depends on the script. If I have a good script with them, I'll definitely approach them, and their best work have come from me. All the actresses you mentioned.
Right.
So I feel very proud. I'm very happy about it. Some got national awards also for it. So it's all depends on the script tomorrow. I'm that way, in that it's completely different in terms of I get involved with the character in the film. The character of my, I get so completely goes mad about the whole character. So it depends on that particular character whom I see as an actress in that movie.
Madhuji, if you can possibly speak about a few words about a few of your films and how you revisit them now after all these days, like Chandni Bar.
Chandni Bar, definitely a film which got me here. I'm sitting in front of you. And it wouldn't be possible if Chandni Bar wouldn't born in my life, the film. Because I know it was made in 1.5 crore. And we didn't have the budget also. When we shot the film, we didn't have the monitor also to watch it. So it was completely different for me to think Chandni Bar to be made in such a budget. I enjoyed. Chandni Bar got me what Madhur Bhandarkar is today. So that's obviously my fame to success. And then obviously Satta, I loved it. Again, very highly critical acclaim, but didn't do well at the box office, but still happy, it's a break-even film. Page 3, definitely again a film which a lot of people initially thought, what the hell I'm making Page 3 award and why he's making Page 3. But again, successful national award.
You have this this song,
Kitne Rishte Yahan Pe.
Bahut khoobsurat gaana
hai. Bahut khoobsurat gaana hai. Kitne Ji Rishte Yahan Pe has become like an anthem to the industry. Corporate.
Fantastic performance by Bipasha Basu.
Corporate again, it was not my area because I'm not a graduate person. And I myself learnt a lot from that movie, Corporate. And to make it successful and to reach the target audience, it was a budgeted in 4 crore film. It got some 16 crores. So I'm very happy that commercially it did very well. People appreciated the film. Traffic Signal, again a film which was a small budget film. Again, it did very averagely well. It got a national award as the best director for me.
Right.
Again, a film because I felt it the cop, the traffic signal industry is there. I read in the paper once that 180 crores turnover is there in a year.
Right.
So
you know, we know so many things about the beggars just because that movie. When they're carrying those children, we know that they have hired it.
They hired it, yeah. Completely.
They have hired it from somewhere.
And it's a flourishing industry.
Yeah.
It's a flourishing industry.
It's completely different. So when I look into traffic signal, till today I meet a lot of beggars and people. I give them money. They always say, "Sir, aapki wajah se hamara dukaan band ho gaya." You know, a lot of people think that tum humko pagal banata hai. Humne dekha picture mein dikhaya.
Sudhir Mishra sahab was he started off as an actor. I think that was his debut
film.
Yeah,
as an actor.
Yeah, he became immortal after that. Fashion, again, a lot of people thought, why he's making fashion now, you know. I felt it, you know, there was a amount of curiosity among the common man. When I was sitting in somebody's house, and they asked me, yaar, ye ramp pe ladkiyan aati kahan se? Ye kya hota hai ye? Ye kyun no fashion parade karte?
Right.
So I just felt it ki the common man, I'm talking about non-filmy guy, was sitting and watching the television. That how triggered to me, ki, you know, what if I go behind the scenes of the fashion world and show? And I showed it in such a brilliant manner. I think it was completely different. For me to make a movie fashion, such a big film, huge set, the beautiful songs, and the performances were great. And obviously the film being a huge success. After fashion, I should make again contrast. See, the way I work, I always make contrast cinema to my earlier films. I know it was very dark, real, dingy. It is definitely going to be. But I'm happy. The film, I don't know still today, I didn't know why the film didn't work. Because it has a great script, great performance by Manoj Vajpayee and Neel Nitin Mukesh. But somehow, I don't know why the audience didn't like the film.
Finally, if you have to sum up Dil Toh Bachcha Hai Ji as to what is special about it that people should be flocking the theatres on January 28th.
28th January, Dil Toh Bachcha Hai Ji, I feel ke, it's a completely pleasant film. You just go with a smile and come with a smile. It's completely, you know, time pass movie film, and it has great songs, and the performances of Ajay Devgan, Imran Hashmi and Omi Vaidya, and definitely please, first time I'm making a rom-com, a realistic rom-com again. So I'm sure people will like it.
Fantastic. That was Madhur Bhandarkar talking about his next film as a director, that is Dil Toh Bachcha Hai Ji. And at the same time, he's also spoken about a few of his, I would say that some of the best cinema in the last 10 years, that is Chandni Bar, Fashion, Corporate and Page 3 as well. And at the same time, an important part that we have come to know today is that the much anticipated and much talked about film Heroine, he is saying that has been shelved now. Thank you very much for being on Bollywood Hungama, and all the best wishes for Dil Toh Bachcha Hai Ji. And we really hope that you come up with some really fantastic idea for your next film as well. That's all we have from Bollywood Hungama. Keep on watching.
So, what do you think? Jana chahiye?
Of course, jana chahiye. 39 ka ho gaya hai. Time thoda kam hai, na?
38, yaar. Be reasonable.